ex-Pakistan captain Salman Butt, who was banned for taking part in spot fixing, has accused the Pakistan Cricket Board of discriminating against him by not considering him for selection. Butt brought to attention the selection of pacer Mohammad Amir, questioning, "Why can one player play and the other can't? What was special in one and what did the other not have?" Subscribe to the channel for more news.